know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye in my arms in a can. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Oh, well, if not, he's good. Beauty, and I dream of a place where we could be together at last.
What kind of a place is that, honey? An emergency room?
Oh, no. It's just a daydream of mine. A little development I dream of just off the interstate. Not fancy like Levittown. Just a little street, a little suburb, far, far from urban Skid Row. The sweetest, greenest place where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. All the houses are so neat and pretty because they all look just alike. Oh, I dream about it all. All the time. Just me. And a toaster. And a sweet little guy. Like Seymour. A matchbox of our own. A fence. A real chain link. A grill out on the patio, dispose all in the sink, wash your refrigerator, and then ironing machine in a tract house that we share somewhere. That's Greene. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. Cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Don Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. And the pine's all scented as somewhere that's clean. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun